This is wirklich nice. Das setze ich auf jeden Fall auch beim Boss ein. Also hier. Also ich brauche den Speicherraum ja eh nicht. Ursula! Was machst du mit deinen Tentakeln? Ach komm, nicht mit deinen Blasen. Problem mit Ursula, obwohl wir eigentlich ziemlich unterlevelt sind. Irgendwo wird es schon rausgehen. Wir werden schon den Weg finden. Ich nehme was, was ich sonst nie nehmen würde. Hier sind es einfach zu wenig Erfahrungspunkte. Ich könnte aber Probleme bekommen, wenn ich so weitermache. Davon haben wir noch 3. Ich mach's mir jetzt schwer, davon habe ich genug. Ich will hier einfach nur durch. Ich habe Angst, dass ich wirklich jetzt ein bisschen unterlevelt bin für den nächsten Kampf. Weil für diese Kämpfe ist man natürlich locker noch im Level drin. Bist du?
That scent. You're another one of those nobodies.
You've done well thus far. But to possess your powers and yet fear the darkness. What a waste.
I do not fear it.
I sense that you do. You're also capable of controlling the darkness. Cast away your useless fear. Open your heart. Embrace the darkness.
And if I say no?
Then you lose both light and darkness. And disappear.
Hat gerade gesagt, die nutzen Licht und Darkness? Das würde passen.
I, Lexius, will not yield to the frail heart. Of an infantile coward.
Jetzt bin ich mal gespannt. Wenn wir nicht besiegen, muss ich leveln.
And let the darkness in.
Also wird der Kampf beweisen, ob ich leveln muss oder nicht. Morgen spiele ich dann wieder richtig. Das ist unfair. Komm, hör doch mal auf! Hallo! Hallo! Danke! Oh Gott! Nein! Och, komm schon! Oh Gott! Dieser Typ war am Ende richtig unfair, aber nice. Ich hab's gewonnen. Und zwei Level sogar.
You're finished!
Don't mock me! You were too much trouble. Too slow. You are the superiors. Forgive me, Zexion. This was a fight I should not have started. I see you now. Clearly.
Huh? Lexius?
Riku. I can see your heart.
No, it's not. Darkness this foul could only be
That's it. Remember me. Let me drift into your heart.
Ansem!
You called out my name. You have been thinking about me. You're afraid of the darkness I command. Good. The more you think of me, the closer my return draws. And when I have awoken, I will take hold. Your heart will be mine!
Riku, fight! Don't let him win!
Your Majesty!
You meddlesome king!
The king. He protected me. Your Majesty? Where are you? Please answer! You're with me, aren't you?
Ich hoffe, dass er noch da ist. Ich hoffe es. Ah ja, steht da, Freunde. Solange da er als Freund angezeigt wird, ist das okay.
Lexius is gone as well. Vexen, Larxene, Lexius. I wonder who will be next in line.
I thought perhaps it might be you.
Me? No way. I already took my pounding from Sora. He thinks I'm done for good. Nope. I think it'll be Marluxia next. For defying the organization and targeting Sora. I hope he moves exactly as his heart commands him to. So, what about you? I thought you guys had plans for Riku.
Yes. We were going to set him off against the traitors. But with Marluxia gone, there is no more need. He is nothing but a nuisance now.
And he's dangerous as well. After all, he took down Lexius.
You know, that is not how I do things. Tell me, did you obtain the data on Riku's home?
What? One of the senses died. A really strong one. Huh?
The keeper of this castle, Marluxia, has just been felled by the Keyblade Master.
Keyblade? You mean Sora? Sora is here?
Yes. Want to see him? But can you face him?
What's that mean?
The world of darkness and Ansem Shadow still nest within your heart. Do you plan to face Sora like that? Are you not ashamed? Sora's fate is to battle the darkness. He must oppose anyone who hosts the dark. In other words, it's you. If you don't believe the words I say, then you had best see the truth with your own eyes.
This card. This is our...
Yes. It is your home.
Insel des Schicksals. Wow, nice. Wir sind im Kellergeschoss 3? Danach kommt Twilight Town. Und wir haben 4 Stunden gespielt. Wir sind fast durch. Sora, fast 20 Stunden. Riku, fast 4 Stunden. Passt perfekt, ne? Okay, aber ich würde mal sagen, ich mache für heute Schluss.